in the area. Thanks for having me. Folk song. I think I learned this from a singer named Spider John Koerner, who was in the kind of active in the 60s, but still living and playing in Minnesota somewhere. And if you know it, join in. I know it.